two adult bald eagles on the tree in front of the Medford Boathouse. The second one just flew in. Monday morning, January 16th, 2017, about 7:30 in the morning.